You haven't had the best first race so far. We're qualifying, didn't work out. Teammate had a crash yesterday, and the team stayed up all night to fix the car. They did incredible work. You know, they're all running on no sleep right now. And then we went out there in qualifying one, and our power steering went out. So we had to muscle the car. And in these cars, it's not hydraulic steering, so it's really tough to drive them. It's a lot of weight on your hands, so it's very hard to do. So we did that. We got through. We still finished, but we thought we had tried some things to fix it going into qualifying two, and when we pulled out, we realized we still had the same issue. So, you know, it's kind of out of our hands, and I think it's something that has to do with the software. So we're working with the series to hopefully figure it out, but as of right now, we aren't sure what is causing it. I know, it was like such almost a heroic moment. It's like, we stay up all night, we fix this car, we're gonna go out there, and we're gonna have a great day, and then it's like, oh man, and then it just didn't work out. But the team, they're just an incredible team. Like Chip Ganassi Racing and Seggy TV, it's like, it doesn't get better than them. They're very seasoned when it comes to race cars and mechanics and being in this type of environment. We have, you know, me and Kyle, we're from the off-road world, and we have his crew chief, personal crew chief, Trad, out here, who's also very experienced in it. So, you know, it's just, we all put our hats in, and we were basically like, let's do it, get our hands dirty and figure it out, and that's what they did. As of right now, the way they have this structured, just from our bad luck, we don't have a chance at the final. So we're hoping maybe something changes with that, because there is some cars out now because of crashes today. So our strategy is just to get seat time. I have only done a lap and a half since I've been here, so, and one of them was without power steering. So hopefully we can have a better day. A lot of the racers here come from an asphalt background, and we come from off-road, and you know, I'm very glad she's okay. That's most important. But it's very frequent. It happens in the off-road world, and it's like no hesitation. I kind of already assumed these cars are built so well and so strong that they were going to be okay. I love Saudi Arabia. This is the most beautiful place ever. And you want to know something? I actually saved something on social media not too long ago, and it was about the Elephant Rock. And I didn't even know until the other night we left the track, and I was like, what's that rock lit up over there? And they're like, oh, it's Elephant Rock. And they're like, yeah, it's pretty cool. They have this, you know, chairs in the dirt. And I'm like, wait a minute. And I seriously saved this post in March, and that was on my bucket list of traveling and to do. So I'm trying to get there before I leave.